Boots holster's empty.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people don't carry sidearms. I think I do. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I always carry a pistol.
Always.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Oh, the early days of some of the shit we did, man. You'd be coming around a corner, pistol in hand. Pip, 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 pip. Nice.
I just realized that with the forward grip on this, this M249 looks like the railgun from a racer.
Oh, yeah. Man, I read something the other day. Let me see if I can find it. It was like, man. Okay. There is nothing more awe-inspiring than the look on a fellow operator's face as they are surrounded by death. The casual smile of the confidence as they acknowledge that things will be what they will be what they'll be. And if this is the way we die, then let's do it right and honor our legacy. Sergeant Brian Jacklin. Read, not quoted.
Are you a front-end loader operator?
I don't know, man. I subscribed to, like, the USMC page on Reddit, and that rolled across my thing, and I just had to share that with you.
I feel like, at first hearing it, it reminds me of one of those t-shirts that you can get that says, like, my husband is a badass trash collector.
Okay.
You're gay?
Did that offend you, Hoot? Are you a trash collector? That's honest.
No, I just heard you say my husband is a trash collector.
Oh, okay. I get it. No, I'm not.
What?
That's all I heard.
I'm sorry to disappoint you, though, Hoot.
I was so confused. I just put the headset on, and all I heard was, "My husband is a trash collector."
Oh, oh.
Snow quoted something from, I guess, the USMC page, but I told him it reminded me of those T-shirts that you can get, where it's like, "My husband is a badass trash collector, and his birthday is in January, and he's a huge dick," you know, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
Got you.
From the Marine Corps, don't forget the Semper Fi at the very end.
No. If it wasn't in there, I wasn't going to add it. I read it verbatim.
I think my favorite one I saw was, like, it alluded to someone's wife being able to murder somebody, but, like, it ended with they're a badass tax accountant.
Okay. Mm. Well, what are we doing, Hoot?
All right. So up north at Walden, they stole a downed UAV.
Okay.
And so we have to go get to it, recover it, blow it up, and then somewhere in that town, they have a computer with data that they extracted off of it that we also have to either blow up or take back home.
Okay.
That's it. Slow boom boom.
You say that, but
yeah, there's no civilians up there.
Okay.
No armor. There are a few technicals.
Okay.
Oh, but mostly just infantry. Boko Haram up there.
Okay. The fun boys.
Yeah, I try to do less armor this time.
Okay.
I was gonna say that 7.62 might be a little overkill.
Are they? Though. I can switch it out. I mean, since we're going into the city. Okay.
Good.
Is there anybody on the docks? To the north?
No.
Okay. Are there any patrols or anything that we know of?
There are patrols all over that, like, northern area, but they're staying pretty close to that Walden area.
Okay.
They have the road to come in from the south and east blocked off, too, so those roads are basically inaccessible.
Right.
Hoot, are you coming or are you just controlling?
I'm coming along, but I'm not going to lead because obviously I know where everything is. Yeah, there are no triggers.
Dave just volunteered to lead.
But, dude, I'm fucking sick right now.
Oh, man.
You sound like it.
I mean, I can. I can. We can get this going. I'm bringing AT just in case. I know fucking Hoot's shenanigans. How long have we been playing?
No way, man. I don't know what you're talking about. He's probably nuking there, too.
Well.
Anybody else?
Well, I mean, first things first, we definitely got to get some recon.
Yep.
A good observation post. Mm-hmm. I see some points of elevation. I see a point to the south. And then also see a point to the east.
I think sounds those pretty would be close. I think east might be the smart choice here.
At 3-5?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go to market.
Yeah, they don't cross that river, so you're good over there.
Let's imagine from there, it looks like we actually get a little bit defile with that rock cover there near the river.
Those rocks are about 10 or about 12. Yeah, 35, yes, yeah, so a pretty good line of sight there as well.
What's our means of infill? Are we going in helicopter?
We just have some transports out here.
Okay. It's a long drive.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's not that long.
Okay. All right.
Well, let's just start at OP Alpha and go from there.
Okay.
Sounds good.
You just want to take one vehicle?
Yeah, let's just take one.
Thank you.
1 minute. Do we know if they have IR? Oh, like, do they have night vision?
They should not, no. Okay, let's go.
Somebody take point.
I'm on it. We have arrived.
I got security north. Patrol 264. About 400 yards. Meters, that is.
Roger. Let's go ahead and update the graphics on the map. Get an eyes on a techie. I think it's at that T intersection to the west.
Is that where that big light plume is?
Yeah.
Yeah, got a sentry on the roof, about 360 meters out, 262.
see him.
Yeah, not sure where to mark him.
Let's see. I have my map tools. What was the bearing again? 262?
262.
Correct. There's another one, 279, patrolling up on that roof. That's the big one.
And what was the distance?
I want to say it was like 360? Yeah, somewhere around there.
366.
366, okay. Okay, I got it.
Yeah, there's two of them on that big roof at 279. And a running foot patrol, 270 and right to the left, about 388 out, down on the road.
Yeah, I think that's part of the patrol marked earlier, because I'm seeing over towards 260. I think it might be a string. That's about exhausted, all I can see.
Yeah, I just saw one run behind the building at 254. Running left to right. And then there's a patrol out there. The guy's got a flashlight. Can't get a range on him. 253, backside of that house.
Yeah, I see. I think our approach is otherwise clear.
Do you think we should just coming from the west, or should we flank in from the north or the south? What do you think is good way to go in?
That's a really good question.
Well, to the south, we've got the roadblocks, right?
Yeah.
I'd say to avoid those.
If we come in from the north, we at least get a little bit of cover from that industrial area, and I can't see anyone in it.
Yeah, I can't see anyone in there either.
We're looking for a drone, so we're looking for pretty much the biggest building that can you know, house a drone. The biggest building I see is right on the north side.
Yeah.
If that's some sort of warehouse.
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here.
looks like it might be that big blockhouse at 267. That might be wrong. Because that one larger one where he marked is 280. I think that kind of syncs up pretty close. I'm not sure. But yeah, I think if we come in from the direct east, we're probably going to be fighting right there at the riverbed. If we cross up from the north, we'll already be on the side we need to be on, and we should be able to move in through the industrial side.
Okay, I agree. I think we should come in from the north, and then strong point this position and go from there. So I'll make a rally point, and then we can just figure it out from there. I would definitely say the enemy on the roof is definitely going to be a priority.
What do you take it from me?
Is everybody cool with that plan?
Yeah, I'm good with it.
That works for me. Yeah.
All right, let's head to RP Alpha then, from the north.
I'm on the move.
I've actually already got one. I just didn't turn it on.
God, you'd be the worst team member ever.
Look, I didn't know people were popping them on yet.
How do you want to get across? Like, how do you want it? Like, we have to swim. So do you want to do it here? You want to do it a little closer up the river? If we move closer around this rock, we will be exposed to the town.
Let me see.
Okay. It narrows right there. That's the closest point this far out.
Okay, let's just go there then. Let's just cover and move each other. Just like two at a time.
Yep. I'll hold here. Be last man.
Okay.
I'll just get. Okay.
I don't bring my flippers.
Built leg muscles. It's good for you.
God, imagine swimming with all this gear. It would never happen.
No, we're weighing way too much, I think.
Oh, there's no way.
Yeah, for what we're doing? No. Yeah, they'd cut this crap in half.
Yeah, we'd probably wear whatever they're called, the chest rigs.
Yeah.
Okay, next cross.
All right.
Go. Crossing.
How do y'all feel about going to that building, the one with the roof sentry on top?
Yeah, I'm good with it.
Two? The only problem is you can't shoot through those windows in front.
I'm just thinking it'll give us an elevated position.
Oh, definitely. You can see everywhere from there.
Put snow on the roof.
Pull a jack.
Not so much. But yes, put me on the roof would be effective.
Well, if y'all are okay with it, let's head to that roof instead.
Okay.
See what we can see. And take out those guys up there.
All right. Del, I'm going to hand off to you, man, because you're going to need to move quick up there. I'll pick up the rear.
Let's cross up to the road here so we get a little defilade.
On one. 209. He's already turned and run.
We should be good to get in though.
All right. open the door and then somebody get in there. Because I can't get over this immediately. Alright, opening. All
right. Clear left. Threshold's clear.
Nice and easy.
Oh, you want to sweep this room to the left?
Yes.
I'm with you.
Oh. I'm with you, Dell.
Alright, the threshold's clear.
Stuck in the room. Room's clear.
Okay. Here's
contact 140, one time man.
I can't see it.
If you go up these stairs, you'll be exposed.
Same.
I'm gonna do shorter.
Okay.
Contact right. Oh, flashlight.
Can you fetch me up?
I got you.
Well, that's fucking intense. I got flashlights. Right, we got flashlights down here.
Five seconds.
Yep.
You're golden.
Thanks. Status. I think they're down, Hoot.
Seriously?
Yep.
Alright.
We gotta go up there and get them.
Alright, I'm hurt real bad. Let's just fucking do it.
Alright. Yep. Damn it. Fucking gotta step over your fucking body. I got Dell.
Alright, I'm good, Dave. Well, I gotta cover the stairwell.
Okay, well, I'll work on them then, and I'll go as fast as I can. Don't die, dudes.
My tinnitus is finally gone.
Well, that's good.
I got flashlights moving down there.
Avancez! Rude.
Guys, I think they saw us.
Yeah, they did. Oop, oh, that's me. Shit.
Moving down.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, thank
let's
you.
Go ahead. Let's go ahead and get Dell back up.
Okay.
Awesome. Let's go ahead and get some elevation. Let's get to the top of this roof.
Okay.
Move. Some people move upstairs.
Moving up.
You guys go ahead.
We're moving.
Ooh, took it in the head. Fuck.
What is shooting? Is that a techie?
Yeah, I think that techie moved to us.
Hey guys, in the technical, let's see if I can get the driver or the gunner.
Frag out bottom floor.
Good shit.
Alright, I'm moving to the roof. Got a man down, and a strider down. You guys are clear. I got this bottom floor.
What is that?
I got Dell and Strider down.
Working on Strider.
Decor? I gotcha.
Thank you.
I got you, Dell.
Still fucking bleeding. Great.
All right, another technical's gunner's down.
Hey, Snow, I stopped this dude's bleeding.
Right.
How do I get Dell back up?
Yeah, aid kit or epinephrine.
He doesn't have an aid kit.
Okay.
I got an aid kit. Need it.
And I'm still losing blood because I didn't bring enough fucking bandages.
Here. Two aid kits on the ground.
Thanks.
Going back to cover.
Yep.
I'm going to get on this. You got him?
I got him.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. I got this. Let's see. I'm going to FEOS.
think our immediate's over.
If this roof is fucking clear.
Okay. Let's see what. We've
got smoke out south. The roof is clear.
It says he's lost a lot of blood, so we're putting blood into him, and then I'll be able to aid get him.
I got eyes on the drone.
Okay.
Bearing 250. Hundred 160 meters.
It getting you though.
Building is made of glass and balsa wood.
Basically. And then if you would patch me up, that'd be great. Dave will be up there in a minute.
I've got plenty.
Nice. Did you guys do that? Yeah, Roger. Drone is destroyed. Nice.
Alright, just giving you some morphine. You should be good.
Alright, thanks.
Even though it respawned.
Where do you want me, Dave?
Well, we gotta find out where the intel is, so we just gotta clear all these buildings one by one.
Oh, alright then.
So, probably up here would be best for you.
Yep, I can control, yeah, I can sweep this whole area right here. Shift.
All right, guys, let's not waste any more time. Let's go ahead and look for this intel. I think a good starting point would be where that drone was. Snow's going to hold the position on top of the roof.
All right, coming down.
Go, yeah.
All right, I'm outside on the south side. Something just blew up. Yeah, heading 120. Alright, so now we're heading into this compound.
Status check.
We're green. We're still clearing out this small compound. Alright, I'm back to green. Alright, the documents aren't here. We're gonna go on to move on. Let's check that church out.
Roger. Moving to it.
Contact at the road.
Church is clear. No intel.
Copy. All right, let's just keep going south.
got the guy glitching by the bridge. I'll strong point him. Building's clear.
I got flashlights about 400 meters out, heading 120. Nope, that is the incoming fire.
Copy that. Buildings. Negative.
Techie inbound.
Still got to clear out these buildings.
Still got a contact heading 121. Not me.
Tell you guys get over there. Del decor.
I'm thinking they're down. You gonna go or do I need to go?
Snow, you're welcome to break down your position and start looking for that intel. We've already swept the south side of this town and haven't found anything.
Copy that. I'll do a top-down search and then continue to the next building.
Snow, is that unit vehicle?
Yes. Yes, sir.
I got voices real close. I can't find them.
I'm wounded, but I'm up.
Was that your frag?
Negative, not my frag.
I'm back up.
No, you didn't find that intel to the north?
Negative. I went through all the buildings there. Let me double back, check them again, but I didn't find anything. I'm fucking pass out from blood loss anyways. Just a heads up, I'm probably going to pass out from blood loss. It doesn't matter, I'm off searching anyways.
Did we find Dell?
I'm up.
Well, thank you to the Almighty Emperor.
Hey, Decoy, I'm moving away from the bridge. I'm going to go look for this intel.
Roger that, all strong point the bridge.
I mean, I found a laptop, but Hoot's in the same building and just standing here staring at a wall.
So what else is new?
Watch out, dude.
Yep.
Right to your right, right to your right. He's in the fucking smoke. I don't know if I took him down or not.
Okay. I'm gonna flank around this building. I'll come at it from the other side.
Alright, we found and destroyed the laptop. Roger that. Let's go ahead and exfil. Let's make our way back to our dismount.
Yeah, copy. Alright, we're good. He's dead. Who are we waiting on?
Where's Decoy?
Still at the bridge.
Okay.
Decoy, you up?
Yeah, I'm up.
We're gonna rally to you.
Roger that, Decoy, as I am taking fire.
Yeah, I'm actually seeing that source. I'm gonna see if I can find it.
What do you think, Hoot? Do you think we're good to cross this bridge, or do you think we should find a different way?
I mean, we can cross it. That'll be fun.
Okay.
I'll drive. We're loading up in the Vic. Dell, you up?
Yeah, right here.
Well, I want the 50 cal, and I want Decoy to go in and give us cover while we cross.
Roger that. Vic. Looks like our truck.
That's definitely our truck.
Did it get jacked?
Yep.
Amazing. All right, we're crossing. Give us cover, 50 cal.
Copy.
I'm rolling up.
Dell, did I hurt you?
I got dismounts from our truck. They're on the backside.
still a guy far in the field. What? Oh, yeah.
This fucking dude won't get out of our truck.
Blow it up, then.
Let's just load up in these enemy dicks and get out of here.
Is Del.
Yeah, sorry about that, Del.
It's good, man.
Alright,
I'm in the fucking Chevy, man. Like,
if someone in here could bandage my head, that would be lovely.
Are we all in?
Yeah, we're all in.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Boot, decoy. Del, are you with us? All right, then.